गुड मॉर्निंग ऑल ऑफ यू. आई होप यू ऑल आर डूइंग गुड एंड योर विंटर वेकेशंस आर गोइंग वेल. सो येस्टरडे वी रेड दिस लेसन, लेसन नंबर 8, मुरली बिकम्स अ गुड बॉय. सो वंस अगेन आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन द समरी ऑफ दिस लेसन टू ऑल ऑफ यू, अ वेरी फास्ट अ शॉर्ट स्टोरी ऑफ दिस वन, एंड देन वी विल कंटिन्यू विद आवर एक्सरसाइजेस ऑफ दिस लेसन. ओके, सो फर्स्ट वी आर स्टार्टिंग विद रीडिंग अगेन. So there was a small village called Dholpur. There was a village and that village's name was Dholpur. The villagers were farmers and they lived happily. They were farmers and they used to live happily in the village. But there was one naughty boy whose name was Murali. He was very naughty and he used to trouble everybody around the village. So one day, what did he do? He cut the rope of Sangeeta's goat. So Sangeeta was his neighbor, and one more thing he did that that goat was tied to a mango tree and the goat ran away and it was not to be found, and we did not get the goat again, and his neighbor Sangeeta was very angry at him. On the other day, Murali broke all the clay pots of Ramya. So next day, what did he do? That he broke all the clay pots of Ramya. Ramya was also his neighbor. So she had kept them near her head. That near her hut, she kept all the clay pots, and Murali came and broke all the pots. So she also became very upset at Murali. But Sangeeta and Ramya went to Murali's parents about his to do his complaint, but they did not listen a single thing. What did they say? They said that Murali cannot do such thing, he is a very good boy. So after some days, one morning, Murali was all alone at home because his parents went to nearby town to see a doctor. So Murali climbed up the mango tree to take that ripe mangoes from the mango tree. Suddenly what happened? He slipped and fell down. So Murali's neighbor Sangeeta saw this. She came, when she heard this news, when she saw that he is shouting in pain, she helped Murali to get up and she took him to her house to take care of Murali because his parents was not at home. So she gave him medicine for the pain. And when Sangeeta also gave him some food to eat, and then he felt well, much better. When Ramya came to meet Sangeeta, she also felt sorry for Murali. And Ramya went to her house and picked some ripe mangoes. Because of mangoes, he climbed on the mango tree. So that is why she brought some mangoes, ripe mangoes, and gave it to Murali. Both of them, Sangeeta and Ramya, looked after him as well. So Murali realized that he had not been a good boy because he used to trouble them a lot, but even then they helped Murali when he was needed. So he started crying and said, Sangeeta auntie and Ramya auntie, I am so sorry. I have troubled you a lot, but you have been so kind to me. I used to trouble you a lot, but still you helped me when I needed your help, when my parents were not there. So I will never be naughty again. Sangeeta and Ramya smiled at him and said, it is all right. When Murali's parents came back from the other town, they thanked Sangeeta and Ramya for taking care of him in absence of his parents. Their son had changed and he has learned a lot. From that day onwards, he behaved well and he was polite with everybody. So that was the story we read yesterday also. Because we are going to do the exercises, so I have explained it again to all of you. But now let's come to the exercises part. So first is take the correct option. So first is our first question is Murali was very first option is well behaved boy, second option is stupid boy, third option is naughty boy and fourth option is intelligent boy. Well behaved boy, stupid boy, naughty boy and intelligent boy. So we all have read the story again and we also know that he used to trouble others a lot. So he was not well behaved boy, he was not a stupid boy and neither he was a stupid boy nor he was a intelligent boy, but he was a naughty boy. So first question, Murali was a very naughty boy. Option number C is correct in first question. Option number C, naughty boy. Second question, very naughty boy. Second question, when Murali cut the rope with which the goat was tied to the mango tree, what happened? So first option is the goat ran away. A lion killed the goat. Third option is the goat sat under the tree for a long time. Fourth option is a neighbor stole the goat. The goat ran away, a lion killed the goat sat under a tree for a long time and a neighbor stole the goat. So we know that when Murali cut the rope with which the goat was tied to a mango tree, what happened? The goat ran away and nobody could find the goat again. So what happened? The goat ran away. Second question, option number A is correct. The goat ran away. Third question, second is the goat ran away. Third question, Murali's parents had gone to the town to why had Murali's parents gone to the town? First option is consult the doctor, second option is see the lawyer, third option is watch a movie, fourth option is see a relative. Consult the doctor, see a lawyer, watch a movie and see a relative. So we know when Murali was all alone at home, he climbed up the mango tree and fell down. But where did his parents go? His parents went to another town to see a doctor. So our first option is correct, consult the doctor. Murali's parents had gone to the town to consult the doctor. So third question, option number A is correct, consult the doctor. Next is, who brought mangoes for Murali? Sangeeta, first option is Sangeeta, second option is Ramya, third option is Anita, fourth option is Meeta. Sangeeta, Ramya, Meeta and Anita. Who brought mangoes for Murali? So we know when Ramya came to meet Sangeeta and she saw that Murali has fell down and he is taking rest. And why did he fell down? Because he was on the mango tree from where he fell down. But why did he go there? Because he wanted ripe mangoes. So when she heard this, she ran away to her house and brought some ripe mangoes for Murali. So who brought mangoes for Murali? Ramya. So our fourth question and question that option number B is correct.
Option number B is correct.
So take the correct option. First question is, Murali was a very
naughty boy.
Second is, when Murali cut the rope with which the goat was tied to the mango tree, the goat ran away. Third question, Murali's parents had gone to the town to
consult the
doctor. Fourth question, who brought mangoes for Murali? Ramya. Understood? I hope this is clear to all of you. Now, let's come to fill in the blanks with suitable words.
Fill in the blanks with suitable words.
So we are ready with our fill in the blanks. So Murali broke all the dash pots of Ramya. Murali broke all the dash pots of Ramya. Which pots he broke? Clay pots.
C-L-A-Y, clay.
Clay pots he broke. Second question. Dash gave Murali medicine for the pain. So, our option, that answer is Sangeeta gave Murali medicine for the pain. Third question, Murali realized that he had not been a dash boy. Murali realized that he had not been a good boy. Within a day, Murali had dash and learned a lot. Within a day, Murali had
changed a lot.
And learned a lot. So our first question is, Murali broke all the clay pots of Ramya. Sangeeta gave Murali medicine for the pain. Murali realized that he had not been a good boy. Within a day, Murali had changed and learned a lot. So is it clear to all of you? I hope it's clear. And we are completing exercise A and exercise B today, and we will continue with exercise number C and D, right, true or false, and question answers tomorrow. But these two you have to complete. And one more thing, there is a homework to all of you. Yesterday you all got that exercise of poem, that exercise number A and B you have to write down in the notebook, that Roots and Wings notebook, English second. I hope you all have written that poem of tall trees in the notebook and exercise number A and B of the poem. Now today's work is, your today's homework is that Murali becomes a good boy. I hope you all have read this chapter at your home, but if you have not read, please read this chapter carefully one time with the help of your parents, and do exercise number A and B, which I have done today. Okay, so exercise number A and B, tick the correct option and fill in the blanks of lesson number 8 in the notebook. Put lesson number 8, Murali becomes a good boy, then tick the correct option and fill in the blanks in the notebook you have to do. And one more thing, I am sharing these things on that when you will see the video, there will be study material. On study material, when you will click, you will find the PDF of these things. Okay, so tick the correct option and fill in the blanks you have to do in the notebook. And earlier in that poem, Tall Trees 8 Lines poem, and exercise number A and B of the poem you have to do in the notebook. And today's homework is read lesson number 8 and exercise number A and B, write in notebook. Is that clear? Okay. So lesson number exercise number C and D we will continue with tomorrow. Okay. So A and B, complete it in your notebook. When you will come, I want you to complete till lesson number 8. Okay. So, goodbye.